Guys, welcome back to another video. So today's topic is unique creatures that you did not know in English. So if you haven't already, please like, share and subscribe so you can and you can see more amazing content on this channel in the future also, and in the past I have made too many videos, so check it out. So please like, share and subscribe. So let's start with our today's topic, unique creatures that you did not know English version. But before starting, if you subscribe, you will be the member of Scientist Army, so please subscribe. So let's start, let's begin. Oh sorry, my previous video's page was it. So first of all, this means topic is, I have taken this topic from this book, Brandvita Integrated, a book of general knowledge 6. Okay, so let's start. So in that book, it is the 9th chapter, unique creatures. So some animals are unique in their own way. Identify these amazing animals using their description and given clues. And I have means given those means what you call answers also here. If you don't understand my handwriting, but my handwriting is very good. Okay, so this is a first one. So this is the only dog with blue tongue. So this is the only dog which has the blue tongue. Okay, it is the only dog in the world. Okay, so its name is Chocho. C-H-O-W-C-H-O-W, Chocho. I don't understand this name. I think so this was meant found in Japan or China, like that said as Chocho, like that. That's why I'm telling that I think so it is in China or means Japan it is found. So second thing is, second number, this is the only mammal that does not sleep at all. This is means the only mammal which does not sleep. Okay, so its name is Pygmy Shrew. Okay, this is a mammal. Okay, not a means any type of means other animal. This is mammal means we are humans are also mammal, so that mammal. Okay, so its spelling is P-Y-G-M-M-Y, Pygmy S-H-R-E-W, Shrew. You can see here, I think so, you can't see my means what you call mouse, it is small, so that's why. So let's go to third one. So this is the only dog that cannot bark. Two dogs in the same chapter, wow. This is the only dog that cannot bark. Oh, means and do not consider wherever you see dog and it does not bark, that you should not say its name is Basenji. Oh, Basenji. Okay, some means dogs bark, but they don't want to. So don't say, tell your mom that. See mom, that is Basenji. It can be, but I don't think so. It is means it is found in India. I don't know. This is my assumption. So let's see to fourth number. It is the only bird that uses its sense of smell to hunt. Okay, so its name is kiwi, not that kiwi fruit. Okay, this is kiwi bird. Okay, kiwi fruit is different and kiwi bird is different. So this is the only bird which can means hunt from means sense of smell. So last unique creature, I think so this is known, but I don't know why they gave this creature in here. It's cricket. So cricket. This is the only insect whose ears are located on its front legs. just below the knees. Okay, just below the knees means I don't know where it is located. Means it is given here below the means its ears are located on its front legs below the knees. Okay, so I don't know why this mutation happened, but let's so thank you for watching, guys. If you have enjoyed this video, like, share and subscribe now. So and you will be also if you subscribe to this channel, you will be a member of a scientist army. So thank you for watching, guys. See you guys in the next video. Till then, bye bye.